I say hello again.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour, everyone.
Celebrating 30 years of marriage. I just want to tell everybody, 30 years ago, they did have a beautiful wedding in New York, but Bene always wanted a wedding in France.
The tough part when we talked about this, I asked Bene and Adam if they were going to renew their vows. She said, no, we're just going to party. But I said, if we come, we'd like to see you renew your vows. And then they asked us to do this, so thank you.
And we are Bene's host family since she came to New York. And we have our whole family here with us. They're all here to celebrate this special day with you, because you are part of our family and have been for 30 years. 31 years ago, we met Bene, and she said, I will only be in New York for 1 year.
31 years ago, Nicole introduced Bene to us to help watch our children. At that time, I think Bene spoke very little English, am I correct? And we were wondering how that would work with our two children. I think it was probably 2 months into the, or 3 months into Bene living with us. My wife Janine is a little shy here, but she has a very good talent for fixing people up. So she introduced, asked Kathy Carroll about Adam and to see if Bene and Adam might be a mix.
On a commencé à se revoir, mais moi je parlais pas super bien anglais quand même. Et il me faisait rire, mais rire. On passait notre temps à rire. Oh, puis plus ça allait, ma patronne l'a vu, plus ça allait, plus elle a vu que c'était le bon.
Ouais, t'étais touchée.
Non, sans mentir, 3 semaines après, j'ai appelé mes parents, je lui disais, quoi, je crois que je ne peux pas rentrer. J'ai trouvé la personne.
Oh.
On dit quoi?
Ah non, tu pleures pas maintenant. Ah non, ah non.
And together, you know, they actually did. I'll get a little emotional. Don't do that. Did help raise our kids. Thank you.
Nous renouvelons nos vœux de mariage et c'est comme si nous étions dit oui hier. Lorsque je te regarde aujourd'hui, je trouve que c'est fantastique, 30 ans de mariage. Nous avons dit pour le meilleur et pour le pire et Dieu sait que nous avons eu le meilleur et le pire. Tu as toujours été là près de moi et je t'en remercie si fort.
I want to echo something that Bene said, thanking everybody that's here, because for me, that's really what this 30th anniversary represents. It represents the people that have been on this journey with us and that we've surrounded ourselves with. So for me, that's everything.
J'ai une énorme pensée pour les absents, ceux qui nous ont quittés, et une pensée spéciale pour ceux qui sont malades et qui n'ont pas pu être là aujourd'hui. Ma sœur Emmanuelle, mon parrain Roger et mon ami de New York, Angie.
I want to thank Peter and Janine for talking and for all that they've done for us for 31 years. It's very representative of the relationship we have with them. I also wanted to thank them for letting us practice on raising their children before we had to raise our own. And they turned out all right, Matt and Nicole. Not bad.
Quand je vous regarde tous ici, je n'aurais jamais pu imaginer nos deux mondes, américain et français, seraient ici aujourd'hui. Pour notre renouvellement de vœux, c'est notre plus beau cadeau.
Without Bene, it wouldn't be me that would have a 30th anniversary party at a chateau. And more importantly, it wouldn't be me that would bring all these special people together in our life. That's Bene. I don't know where I would be without Bene, but for me, the person that I am is the couple that we are.
Adam, aujourd'hui, je voulais te remercier de tout ce que tu fais pour moi et notre famille. Je suis très heureuse de te redire oui devant tout le monde ici. Comme je te l'ai dit il y a 30 ans, je te promets de t'accompagner tous les jours. Je t'aime si fort, tu ne peux même pas l'imaginer.
Je te promets encore, je redis, que je vais être là avec toi, n'importe quel le monde nous donne dans la vie et ce qui reste devant nous dans le trajet. Je vais être là et je vais continuer d'essayer d'être le meilleur mari que je peux. Et c'est tout ce que je peux faire. So I don't know what lies ahead of us on the rest of the way, but whatever the world throws at us, I promise to be here for you and to continue to try to be the best that I can to support you the way you supported me. Et je crois que c'est tout.
Dire un petit mot parce qu'on est vraiment très très heureux du parcours de nos enfants, d'avoir rencontré Adam pour Bénédicte, d'avoir eu Nicole, d'avoir eu Peter et Janine qui ont été la famille de Bénédicte.
The last thing I'll say is that we truly cherish our friendship. And I think I speak for everyone in the room with you. While there are many pictures on display in the chateau, it would take 100 chateaus to contain the love and friendship we have for you.
We are so touched to be a part of this. You guys have meant so much to us. And if I had a glass, I would ask everyone to raise a glass right now and toast you too. Thank you.
I just wanted to say congratulations and that you guys have really been amazing role models and showed me what it is like to be in a healthy relationship. And I hope that one day I will find that. I haven't yet, but maybe I'll find something like that. And Margot has found Ryan, and it's really amazing to see. And you've inspired not only me, but also all of my friends. All of my friends can say that they always love to come over to our house because my parents treat them like they're a second child to them. Third child, sorry. But I mean, a second family to them. They have done such an incredible job, and they have prepared us to go off with Louise going to school, me getting married. They've really prepared us to move on to this next chapter of life. Because they don't just show love to each other, but to everyone around here. And I really mean it. It's not cheesy when they say that they love every single person in this room with their whole hearts. And it just is really inspiring. I'm gonna miss them a lot next year, but I know they're gonna visit me, and I hope that you guys have a million more years of marriage.
duck, she snuggle up and get stuck. Believe it or not, here comes a brother with glow. A snuggling, bubbling, overweight, loving, hugging pro. So what's it gonna be? Me or the TV? Let me take time to set your mind and your body free. So why don't you just stretch, stretch, stretch for a sec. Lay while the problem's like a cop a quick wreck. Shake me, shake me, baby, baby, bake me. No need to fake, here I am, come on and take me. Wind your body, baby, move your body. I see your slip sliding, come on and do it, hottie. I'm not quite sure as to what is going down, but I'm feeling hunky-dory about this thing that I just found. And we play school and I schooled her. But not like this. We can toss and turn, rumble, tumble, and twist. Anything you want, I give it. Fantasies will live it, so lay down and relax. Love of my lady, lady, love of my baby girl. Spread your wings so we can fly around the world. Harmony, charming me, your fingertips are calming me. When you drop the kiss of Susie Q, you drop the bomb on me. Stretch it, stretch it, flex it, flex it. Give me the permission, okie dokie, I bless it. Bless it like Buddha, Buddha as the best. We can lay down at the love and put your head on my chest. Tell your man one time, what is this thing called love? I'm not quite sure as to what is going down, but I'm feeling hunky-dory.